water. There's lots of it here at Niagara Falls coming down in the ton load. So water is so important for fat loss. Why? Not that water burns fat, but to burn fat, your body needs to be hydrated. So all the many, the hundreds and hundreds of thousands of biochemical reactions occur efficiently and effectively so your body can perform at its peak. So to burn fat effectively, you want to make sure your body is fully hydrated. Like a car, you want to make sure the radiator has plenty of water in it, because without it, the cars aren't going to work very well, overheat and not perform. So hydrate your body on a regular basis and make sure that all those hundreds of thousands of biochemical reactions occur efficiently and effectively. You keep them performing to burn fat, to keep you healthy, fit and strong and lean. And that'll be no cow poo coming from behind the Niagara Falls.